Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Laura and this is Small Stuff Big Family, and today I am showing you everything that we got for all five of our kids in their stockings. My last video was everything that we got our kids as far as gifts this year, and then this is just going to be what we're putting in their stockings. So if you missed the last video, be sure to go back and check it out if you want some Christmas ideas. Our kids range from 5 to 15. Now for our stockings, we keep it pretty simple. We try to stick to just a few like small little gift items and mostly just like their favorite candy and other little snacky favorites of theirs. So without further ado, let's get into it. We'll go from oldest to youngest this time, because for my last Christmas ideas video, we did youngest to oldest. We try to keep it fair around here as much as possible. So for my 15-year-old son, Joey, the first thing that we got are these jalapeno poppers. I love these and I've passed that love on to him. These are like a big poofy Cheeto puff, which in my opinion is the superior version of a Cheeto. But it's got like a little bit, just like the sweetest little spicy kick to them. I love these so much. And so does he. So this is going to go in his stocking, as well as a small pack of the Cheetos brand Flamin' Hot Asteroids. I don't know if he's tried these before. I have not tried them before, but he does love his hot Cheetos, hot chips. I swear Sweet Tarts has been one of his favorite candies like ever since he started eating candy when he was probably like 2. He loves Sweet Tarts so much, so I got him just a box of the original Sweet Tarts. If you ask him, that is the best. But then I also got him these chewy Sweet Tarts to try, and these are like a extreme sour, so he likes sour, chewy, sweet, gummy type of candies. That's like all of that is right up his alley. For the longest time, he really loved these gummy bears. He's recently found, I think when we were in Washington, D.C., he found a new brand of gummy bears that he likes. So I might try to find those gummy bears too and get him a small pack of that to stick in his stocking. I haven't been able to find it just yet, but I know he also likes just the Haribo, I don't know how you say that brand, but he likes just like the traditional gummy bears, which is what I call these. He's also a really big fan of Krabby Patties. Again, he like sticks with what he likes when it comes to candy. He has liked these for a long time. And I thought these were super fun and festive, like the little Christmas Krabby Patties. These came from Dollar Tree. I actually picked up one for all of the kids. I think some of the kids don't really care for Krabby Patties. I don't know if Ben's really a big fan of them, but I couldn't remember which kids like it and which ones don't, so I just got one for each of them. Another thing that I got for all of the kids are the Sweet Tarts candy canes. They have lots of different flavored candy canes at Dollar Tree, so definitely check that out. We've got more than enough for each of the kiddos. I'll probably stick one in Mark's stocking too, but yeah, so they're each gonna get one of these little candy canes too in their stocking. Now the only little gift item that I got to put in Joey's stocking is this cute little mini Bob Ross bobblehead. So it is super tiny. Look at him. He actually says like a bunch of different sayings, like just different things about like his happy little trees, and there's, you know, no mistakes, just happy accidents. And it also comes with like this little flip book that will stand up and you can flip to several different ones of his paintings that he has done over the years. So yeah, I thought that was super cute. Joey, I don't know what his thing is with Bob Ross. He says it's relaxing to watch. That's why he likes him. So anyway, I thought that was really cute. It was like $6. So cute little stocking stuffer size. It's super small, but I thought he could just put it on his desk. That is everything that I got for Joey's stocking. Let's move on to my 9-year-old stepdaughter, Michaela. So Michaela's getting one of the little Sweet Tart candy canes like I already showed you, and then all four of the little ones are also going to get one of these Kinder Joy eggs. I love how this came like in a little train, so, but they do tear apart and detach, so you can easily break them up and give them to multiple kids' stockings. So Michaela will get one of these in her stocking, and then the other three little ones will get one in their stockings as well. Then Michaela's favorite candy bar is Milky Way. Her favorite chocolate bar, I should say. So I just got her two of like the full-size Milky Way bars to put in her stocking. She's also getting one of the Krabby Patty sticks that I showed you that Joey is getting. She's getting a pack of these scented markers. I love these. They're just 3 markers, but they're each double-sided. So each of them has a different scent like two different scents and two different colors on each side. These came from Dollar Tree. I thought that was a really good deal and just a fun little extra thing to stick in their stocking. And then this came from Dollar General. These are cute little kid size press on nails. I love this color. That is her favorite color, that like teal aqua Tiffany blue, whatever color you want to call that. They were only $3 at Dollar General, and I think they're the perfect little size. They can't really wear like nail polish during the school year, but I thought that they would be fun for them to play with over Christmas break. Another one of Michaela's favorite candy is Swedish Fish, so I got her the full-size box of Swedish Fish at Dollar General, and I got her the Mike and Ike Mega Mix. It's got 10 different flavors. I got her a little thing of nail polish. These are a lot more expensive than I thought they were going to be at Kohl's, but that's okay. I feel like she'll get a lot of use out of it. This is something new that the girls have never had before, but they all love those little like surprise blind bag type of thing. This is called Newborn Unicorn Squad. So each of the balls come with like a surprise, like a different color of like the little unicorn babies. And they come with like little surprise accessories. So it's one of those things where you don't know exactly which one you're going to get or which accessories are going to come with it. It also says that they the diapers change color. It says that there are 8 different unicorn options. And then again, you never know which like accessories are going to come with it. They all like those little surprise blind bags. And then last but not least for Michaela was this Galaxy Bomb Bath Bomb. This is my favorite brand other than Lush. Of course, Lush is like a whole nother level of bath bomb experiences. But if it's not Lush, this is my favorite brand of bath bombs. This is Da Bomb, and these are like the little fun size ones. I thought that was a good size for the girls when they take a bath. I want to say that these were only like $5 at Target. They also had a deal where if you spent $15, you got a $5 gift card back from Target. So I thought it was a pretty good deal to get those for each of the younger kiddos. That was everything that we got from Michaela. Now we're going to move on to my 9-year-old son, Ben. One of his favorite treats that he always asks for when we go to a gas station or like a convenience store is the Icebreakers Duos. He loves the watermelon, cherry flavor, pretty much all of the flavors of these. He could eat like all of these in one sitting if we let him. He also really loves the Icebreaker gum. He likes the grape flavor. He also likes the snow cone flavor. He also likes Mike and Ike just like Michaela, so I got him a box of the Mega Mix as well. Of course, he's getting the candy cane and the Kinder Joy egg too, and then I also got him one of the Krabby Patty sticks from Dollar Tree. He is also getting a bath bomb that I got from Target, one of the little fun size ones. This is just a neon. I think it'll probably turn the bathtub like a bright neon blue. And I like these too because they all have like a little surprise inside. It's usually just like a little something you probably could have got from like the gumball machine, you know, if people still do that. But they all enjoy it. I think it's a nice little touch. He really likes Roblox, and he still plays with the toys every once in a while, so I didn't go crazy getting toys for him this year, but I did get two of these little Roblox like blind boxes, so each of them has a little Roblox character inside of them. That's the only thing I worry about getting like two of the blind bags of the same like series. These are both the series 9, is that it's a possibility he could get two of the same thing, but hopefully he won't. And then he also loves his corgis. If you saw, I got him a couple of like corgi themed gifts for his like Christmas gifts, but then these little stickers I thought were super cute. If you saw what we got them for Christmas, we're getting each of them like a little tumbler, and so he can decorate these with like his little water cup tumbler. He also likes to put these little stickers like this on his vest machine. If you didn't know, he has cystic fibrosis, and he can decorate his little vest machine with them, put them on his tablet, his Chromebook. So these are super cute. There's so many in there. I'm sure he'll probably share with his brother or his sisters if any of them want a little corgi sticker. There's plenty to go around. But I thought, look at the one that's on top. He's like drinking Starbucks. Focus. Oh, there it goes. Okay. I just think they are so cute. He loves his corgi buddy that is over at his dad's house. So one of Ben's favorite snacks is honey roasted peanuts. So I got him this cute little pouch that'll stick right down in his stocking. Another candy treat that Ben likes are Airheads. So I bought like one like bag of Airheads, and then I just kind of divided it between him and Lexi because Lexi likes them too. So these are all for him, and then Lexi got about the same amount. I didn't really count it out. I might before I put them in their stocking, but I just kind of eyeballed it. Gave them both a couple handfuls of Airheads. Last but not least, I got him a set of the scented markers from Dollar Tree too. So that is really cute. And that is it for Ben. I'm gonna move on to Paisley, my 7-year-old stepdaughter. By now, I think most of these things are gonna be like repeats, so I'll just go through everything quickly. Kinder Joy egg, Sweet Tart candy cane. She's getting one of the little unicorn surprise balls. She's getting a set of the press-on nails. Hers are these like pink, like a hot pink and light pink, and then they have little stars on them. I don't know if those are picking up on camera, but those are like the same little $3 press-on nails from Dollar General that Michaela got. And then she's getting a bath bomb. Hers is the Mermaid Bomb from that same Da Bomb brand at Target. And then a set of the scented markers. She's getting the Krabby Patty stick. And then she is also getting a nail polish like Michaela. Hers is like this bright hot pink. I love that color. It's watermelon is the name of that one. The only thing that's really different on hers compared to Michaela's is like the coloring of things and then her candy choices. So she really likes Nerd Ropes. That is like one of her favorites. So I got her, these were 2 for $1 at Dollar General. So I got her 4 of the Nerd Ropes. She also likes Dove milk chocolate. And so these little bars were also 2 for $1 at Dollar General. So I got her 4 of those. And then I got her a box of the Sweet Tarts, original Sweet Tarts, just like Joey. So she likes her Sweet Tarts just like he does. That is everything for Paisley. That went really fast because, like I said, by now a lot of this is repeats. But let's get into our last kiddo, which is Lexi. She is 5 years old. She's getting a Kinder Joy egg, and these are like one of her top favorites. So if there's any of the little kids that are getting one of these that don't really love it or they want to trade for something else that she has, she will probably do so because she really likes those. And then she's also getting the Sweet Tart candy cane like everybody else is getting. She's getting the scented markers from Dollar Tree. She's getting one of the Unicorn Squad little surprise balls. And then she's getting a fairy bomb for her bath bomb, this pretty little pink and purple one. The nail polish that she is getting is this pretty little like lavender color. It's called Playdate. I love that color, and she is the purple girl. That's what color her room is painted. She also likes pink though, and these were like the really tiny little ones. She has such small fingers, so I thought these looked like they would be a better fit for her little hands. These are actually only $1 at Dollar General too, so again, they probably won't last very long, but they'd just be fun for her to play with over Christmas break. Candy wise for Lexi, she's getting one little SpongeBob, like Krabby Patties. She does really like these. She's getting a box of Swedish Fish like Michaela. She really loves these too. She's getting the other like half a bag basically of the Airheads that she's sharing with Ben. And last but not least, the candy bar that she is always asking for is the Hershey's Cookies and Cream. Now she is one that her candy choices change like every single year. Whereas Joey like has always liked the same candy. Hers, you never know. She's changing it constantly. But lately it has been the Hershey's Cookies and Cream. Anytime she goes to the store with Mark, she's always asking for one of these in the checkout line at the grocery store. That is everything for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed seeing everything that we're putting in our kiddos' stockings this year. If you did enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up because it helps my channel grow and I appreciate it so much. And subscribe if you want to see more. We will be getting into more of the holiday festivities and I can't wait to take you guys along with us. So stay tuned. We will see you guys again next time and I hope that you have an amazing day. Thanks so much for watching. Bye-bye.